got some mail today, man.
Yeah.
Yep, got some parts in for the RC Logger. See what you got. How'd they do this, man? Yeah. Guys, RC Logger Company. Some fasteners in there, and some rubber grommets. That's the frame. I'm gonna probably wait a while. I did mend this frame. I kind of can't even see where I mended it. All right, well, it's right here. Super strong.
Seems like.
I use this stuff, Gorilla Resin and Hardener from Gorilla Weld. Right, it's not the same as JB Weld, it doesn't even look the same. But that's what I mended the frame with. Looks like it could probably use a couple. Because you're not really even utilizing some of this. I'm going to go ahead and open it. Okay. Alright, so looks like you just go ahead and fill it, you know, with resin or plastic, or even hot glue. Would make it extremely stronger. So that might be the way to go with this.